Oh, wait, lag. Fuck.
Only two shots.
Why do you lag now?
I got hit. If we all of us shoot at once, we kill this one shot. Just move, don't stop. Back. You see? Reload.
Take horns.
Okay, wait for everyone. Let's go. Suit shit place. There should be another one. Be careful.
Why did he take 4?
Without even a fucking warning.
Did he hit you?
No, once. Just moved. We will sort the shit armor when it broke. If we stay too long one place, we will get attacked from back too often. Prepare. Another one should be right here.
Yeah. Or no dust.
Back. Someone missed.
There should be one here too.
Watch out the left side. It should be safe. And what was there?
Blueprint, gentleman, desert clothing, manta, pedal. Yeah, don't take polymer.
It's a waste. And I will tank with the one shield right now. I got hit too much times. I lost the chest piece already. Yeah, but I still lost one piece of armor. I have only one as backup.
See, nothing, he just appeared.
That's strange.
And he hit me.
Maybe we moved too fast. We can also check with K if there are worms. But it's
it's a waste of time.
Watch out, I think I heard something.
Yeah, something moved.
On the right side there is only more worms, but we go for the queen, we have to keep the...
Go. There should be one or two here. Here? Do you hear him?
He should be right under us. Watch the pack.
What the fuck?
Epic. Instantly shot it. I didn't even have to tank. Maybe hit, but I got no hit. Maybe the worm.
I killed the worm, so I didn't shoot you.
Because if you would get a shot, Zuki, I would get a shot also.
He didn't hit me, so I was a bit right to you.
This is safe place right now.
I can't open it.
A sniper rifle with very good sniper. I will drop on the ground if you want to see. It's the best sniper we have. Pick up. It's the best we have. It's good at damage and epic at durability. And it's cheap. It's very cheap.
Okay, let's go.
I think you have to stay a quite long distance before the queen. The attack range is wide. It's twice bigger as normal worm, and you look how far you stay behind me, and you still get a hit.
He hits very hard, so be careful. One or two hits without shield, and we should be dead.
Yeah, I will equip the best shield we had. Just let me.
No, he won't come out of the ground. Ready?
Yeah, just go and hide behind the waterfall.
What?
Or we go instantly and.
Mine.
Come, Zuki. I have to go first. Wait for Zuki and we enter. You have no exit unless you glitch the queen. Let's go. It's calculating members, it will appear very soon.
Should we come to you?
Yes, you have to. You are too far away. Yes, it's coming.
Come, Zuki.
Okay, watch out. Shoot this motherfucker. It didn't hit me.
Me too.
If I stay close, I get no hits.
That's good.
Fuck, sometimes I get hit.
She's bloody, a lot. She's almost dead. Yeah.
Guys, we did it. We are fucking heroes. It was so easy and real.
This was so easy, what?
I'm overrated.
Where is the
20 horns, but no, not loot at all. Twenty horns?
But there are drops now. See?
What the fuck? I got 400 raw meat. Let me throw this fucking shit away.
This was so easy, and we're preparing like we could done this every time. Literally every time.
You have to take some horns from me. I can't move.
Yeah.
We got lucky, you know, because I didn't
get
hit.
Don't
like...
drop prime it.
I cannot. Anyway.
I want horns. Give me horns.
I will give you half.
Give me all, I am not overweighted at all.
We got very lucky, I have.
Oh, okay, I cannot carry all.
Holy shit. And it's cheap.
It's Zuki, Zuki. Metal. Zuki, take some horns. Yeah, that's what I plan to drop.
You know, we got extremely lucky because I have 10% of shield and I didn't get hit like 5 times. I was too close to her to hit me.
It went perfect.
What? Only Ascendant Araneo Saddle and Ascendant Tank. Scuba Tank.
Oh, there is one more.
It's not blueprint. We couldn't craft it if it was blueprint. Let us see.
What?
What the fuck? What the fuck? Wanna see Clark?
Yep.
Just look this.
Oh.
We can tank fucking turrets with this.
No. Who's gonna take it?
Just
take it, take it. I cannot carry it. It's not that weight, it doesn't have that much. Hey, there should be some more drops.
There is no. I couldn't access this exit before.
Yeah, when you need to kill it.
When we glitch.
Giga eggs, yeah. Eggs and giga. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Warm eggs? They are. Can we pick them up?
No, don't be afraid. Giga is not in game. He's just standing there and.
Can we kill. Can we kill the Giga?
No.
I'm so fucking confident now, I want to go for the golem, you know, these drops are amazing.
Yeah, we should.
We are prepared. I have to make a screenshot. Wanna join me? Let's make a fucking screenshot.
Smile.
What the fuck is that? Okay, let's go. With this shield, we can fucking farm this dungeon every day.
Yeah, we're never gonna use.
We have a good blueprint for the metal shield. We should use this shield for dungeon and.
We don't have the resources.
Yeah, we should use the riot shield only in
emergency situations.
Yeah. I lost the word.
Where will we get out now?
One of you know how to enter this cave. Oh yeah. Your foot drum extremely fast when you sprint.
Yeah. Like extremely.
You know, it took us like 20 minutes.
Yeah, that was pretty easy. Yeah, with the three shields that we just got, we would be able easy to do the Valen. If he tries to throw a rock at you, you'll need shield with grappling. How many positions?
Watch out, piranha is in the water. This fucker is going for me. Another piranha, what the fuck? Don't, you hit me, Zuki, what the fuck? I will broke you with a fucking shotgun. Where is RG?
He's on the gate.
Behemoth is on the gate.
Why are you so... Okay. We are waiting here.
I have no idea. Yeah, put everything on RG. I got a Manticora helmet, wanna see?
Yeah, all of us got it. Me too. We have it on our head.
How do we obtain the fucking wings?